It's Friday morning now. The Iron Road prologues are waiting me now. I've got to be there for around 9 o'clock, ready to get on the start line. And you know, after having rode up the mountain yesterday, I feel a lot happier. Got a bit of a feel for the place. You know, as dusty as it was, I think today will be totally different. There should be about between 20 and 30 seconds between each rider from the starting grid. So hopefully we'll have a bit of a good run. We'll see how we get on, but I'm just going to go see some friends before I get there. I've got two friends from Germany coming, Tino Bauer and Matthias Schubert, who are both coordinators for the Getzen Rodeo. So it'll be nice to see them. I've been looking forward to this for quite some time. We last saw him in October at the Getzen Rodeo when me and Mike Taylor travelled out to Germany. We had the fortunate luck of being there when Graham Jarvis won the event as well, which was, you know, quite special. So it's going to be good. We'll see what today brings. Right, the bike's had a new air filter in this morning. Got the chain oiled up, etc. Looking good so far. A bit dirty still from yesterday. Didn't really get a chance to wash it because didn't see any point really, because you still have to drive it back or ride it back from the jet wash, and it was that dusty it'd be dirty again, so I didn't bother. So let's get down the prologue and see what's going to go on.
Think about the prologue. Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so. I wrote the prologue yesterday. It's very dusty. Got a feel for the place. Tried to open it up where I could to see what the grip was like.
Uh-huh.
So today we'll give it my best shot and see how we get on.
We'll wish you all the best.
Yes, thank you.
Say hi to Dave.
Oh.
Okay, cheers, thank you.
So we're just at the top of the Ayresburg Hill. I'm with Robbo here, as you can see on his number there. And here he is. How did that go, Robbo? Did you enjoy yourself on that prologue?
It was mega. I washed out, well, I didn't say washed out, but I overshot a couple of corners.
Yeah.
But I tried to get on the pipe where I could.
Yeah.
You know, it was mega. Really enjoyed it. A little bit of dust in places, but you know, it was just out of this world, and I'm so prepared now for tomorrow. I just can't wait. I just want to say a massive thanks to Fast Eddie Racing for back tyre, George STB mechanic for the mooses and the chain, etc., and Q-Tech for the disc guards and the goggles. Cheers, guys.
But shouldn't you have a Rockstar energy drinker or some sort of drink with you, Robbo?
Yeah, maybe I should do, but I've got my own orange
H2O.
Juice. H2O. H2O and a bit of orange juice mixed with it.
That's cool. That. Cheers, well Colin. Done, Robbo.
Thanks, mate.
See you later, mate.
Well, just back from the prologue, and we're just going to give the bike a quick check over, make sure the air filter's alright. Black as hell. We need a new air filter for tomorrow. Let's get that out and have a look at it. Right, we're just with Martin Rogers from England, or I should say Wales.
Yeah.
Yeah. How old are you, Martin?
I'm 23.
Yeah. And you're currently on a tour around Europe at the moment.
Yeah, I'm travelling around Europe at the moment since March the 22nd. Pretty much just doing what I want, kite surfing, kayaking, mountain biking, and Erzberg.
What's the attraction to Erzberg?
It's just got to be the difficulty level, I guess. Like, everyone, it's the hardest race in the world, I guess. And that's yeah, and to try and qualify for it. To say you qualified for it would be an amazing thing, so.
So when you're back home and you're riding, do you do competitions, or is it just the fun trail riding type sort of thing you do?
No, yeah, I just do, like, track and trail stuff. Yeah, I only do that little bits and bobs. I don't do anything competitive. I can't commit to a season at all. No. I'm too busy on the weekends. You know, if I've got good wind, I'll be kite surfing, sort of thing. I don't want to be tied down to anything.
Now let's just talk about your arm. We can see his arm's all wrapped up at the moment.
Yeah.
Now, a bit of an incident on the prologue tour yesterday. Tell me about it.
There's a load of slow riders, and I wanted to go fast to know how much grip you had at speed, if you know what I mean. So I was going into corners probably a bit too hairy, and coming out of one, just low-sided it, but I must have landed on a rock pretty bad, because I got six stitches,
yeah,
and a big chunk out of my elbow. So first time at Erzberg, first time with stitches. It's all good.
I know you've still got to do your first prologue run, which is at 4 o'clock this afternoon, or sometime after 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
In the condition that you're in, do you think that's a thing that might happen?
Well, the doctors didn't advise it, but. I can still move my wrist. It's all right. I rode back to the hospital today. So,
is it a case of I'm here and I'm going to do it regardless?
Pretty much. Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Even if I take it easy, I'll take it easy. But I should. But we'll see what happens.
Yeah. Well, you're touring Europe at the moment. You've got the bike with you. What else have you been doing?
I've been down. I've been kite surfing a lot down south of France. Like, I was there for a good month and a half because I had a bit of work down in Monaco as well. Working on the boat, but I pretty much just I look on the map, see like big water or forestry or whatever, and just head to it because I know it's fun.
Cool.
Stay away from big cities.
Yeah. I'm sure you're gonna have a good go at the prologue today, and I'll try and get some footage when you're starting. I went up there today. It was still dusty as it was yesterday, but not as bad. But best luck for today, mate, and all the best for the rest of the weekend.
Yeah, no worries. Thanks very much.
Any message you want to send out to your parents or anything like that, your family?
This might look bad, but it's all right.
Alright.
No worries.
Take care, mate. Cheers.
Alright, thanks.
How are you feeling at the moment?
Yeah, heart's racing now.
Yeah.
Good.
We like the
point. There's no pain at all now.
Yeah, we like the GoPro mount.
Yeah.
Very ingenious that.
Yeah. Just a bit of plastic.
Yeah. Good luck today, mate. Good luck. All right, just go easy.
Yeah, I'll try.
All right, yeah.
can I say, it's been a fantastic day. It's about my first prologue run, and we've just done the raid in Eisenhurst. But otherwise, I've met up with Tino and Matthias from the Getson Rodeo, spent a few hours with us this afternoon, and I'm just going to go back and see him now. I've got messages coming in left, right and centre on my mobile phone there, as you can hear. But yeah, great day, looking forward to prologue tomorrow morning, the final run, and we'll see how we get on. We're signing off for now.
Are you like going back up there?
Yes. Hey,
the results.
Have
you only watched Burnley Liquid? Burnley Liquid. Have we got Burnley Liquid, Jan?
This is comedy, this.
We've not got the showers yet. Can you show
the showers? Oh, he's best!
You got your
new sleeve
in the van?
Just for the camera, what are you going doing?
Buying a tyre.
He's going buying a tyre.
Buying a tyre, okay.
It's all about the tyre, that's not really.
Going buying a tyre.
Tomorrow Saturday.
Yes.
You mean on Sunday, right, Mr. Bauer?
You mean?
Let's do a professional interview. So, yeah, we're just with the Getson Rodeo gang now, and Matthias is going to do an interview with Tino.
Hey, Tino. So it's your first time being at the Ellsberg Rodeo. What's your impression? What do you think? I mean, being the first time here, what do you think?
Shy.
I don't know.
Yeah?
He's a little shy, yeah.
Overshot that. Bollocks.